wrong?
Yeah.
Victor!
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Oh, you killed me.
I feel okay?
I'm fine. I love the suit.
Oh, Hugo Boss. On sale, $149.99.
That's a bargain. Yeah. Napoleon?
Yes, in Josephine.
You know what Napoleon gave Josephine on their wedding day?
Amelia, would you like to have eat tonight food tonight?
You're asking me out for dinner?
Yes.
Yeah, oh. Sure. Well, what time?
Dinner time.
Where do you want to go?
Find no place.
Do you have an appointment?
Navorsky?
Yes, sir, please.
Night.
Please.
Sure. So tonight we have cannellonis or chicken?
Cannelloni, please.
Sorry. For you, sir?
Sam.
That's a great choice. Back.
Croissant was invented in Romania.
Tell me.
Okay. It's 1742, and the Turks invade Bucharest, making a surprise attack under the cover of night. But the town bakers... where the croissant was invented. I bet the Romanians themselves don't really give a shit.
I care. History is truth.
I'm 39 years old.
No.
Yeah?
No.
That's the truth.
You are not.
Mm-hmm. I tell everybody I'm 33, and most of the men I've dated think I'm 27.
Oh.
No, I'm 39.
So, I was... 39 once.
I was 18 years old when I started working for the airlines. I've been doing this over 20 years. And now there's no more pretending. This is it. That's why my address book is alphabetical by city, and my pager will always go off during dinner.
You can switch off, pager.
I wish I could. I've been waiting for a phone call for 7 years. I know it's coming, Victor. That's why I can't break it off. That's why I live out of hotels and have my little suitcase packed, ready to go, just in case he wants to meet me for the weekend. Yeah. I've been waiting my whole life. Just to know what the hell for. Sorry.